Just when you thought halftime was for snacks, Duke was cooking up a storm on the court. They hit 10 of their first 13 shots, like they had cheat codes enabled.
The Blue Devils were dropping buckets like they were hot potatoes.
If scoring was a song, they were on repeat, building that sweet double-digit lead.
In the end, Duke kept Virginia Tech at bay. Like a seasoned lifeguard, they swam to a 77-67 victory, and the fans. They're surfing on cloud nine.